So there was just one shooting last night about 10:30 p.m. in the North Kenwood neighborhood. There was an 18-year-old man shot in the 4500 block of South Drexel. It was actually near the intersection of 45th and Drexel. He was taken to Northwestern Hospital in good condition, just wounded in the hip. Police said that there were two people shooting, each shooter firing toward a different group that was walking on the boulevard, but this 18-year-old was the only one hit. It was a dark four-door car, blue probably, they said, and nobody's in custody.